very, very squishy. And if I jam it or solidify it, it's very different. Isn't that cool?
What did you do to do that?
So what we did is basically remove the air from each cavity in here. And what it does is it pulls the walls of the cell in and causes it to become very rigid.